Well, according to our next guest, a vast majority of Americans are considered unhealthy, and it's what they don't know about something called cell receptors that's keeping them from living a better life. Well, partner and VP of Trivedi Global Incorporated, Dahryn Trivedi, is here with more. Dahryn, pleasure to sit down with you.
I'm happy to be here. Thank you for having me.
Of course. So we're talking about cell receptors and also lab results and what the lab results don't tell you. So walk us through why cell receptors are so important.
So first I'll explain what a cell receptor is, because I'm sure it's not a common term.
Yeah.
So what happens is your body is basically a whole process of signals, mm-hmm. right? So one part of the body is always communicating to another part of the body, sending one signal to another,
yeah.
right? Like when you eat food, it starts your digestive system going, like your brain gets triggered, everything operates like a system.
Yeah.
And so this individual cells in your body is composed of trillions upon trillions of cells. They're the very small, you know, building blocks of your body.
Yeah.
And each cell has this thing called receptors. And what happens is these receptors are the cell's way of communicating with the body. And so imagine that all the food that you eat, all the nutrients that you take, right, everything that's absorbed into the body mm-hmm. ends up in your bloodstream. And what happens is your bloodstream then transports all these nutrients to each individual cell. And the cell receptor is sort of like the cell storage system. And each cell receptor is like a lock in which a very specific nutrient is like a key,
yeah.
like any type of vitamin, mineral, amino acid, enzyme, hormone, all of those fit into a very specific cell receptor, one designed specifically for that nutrient. And so they bind like a lock and key, and when that happens, that actually tells the cell how to behave. It actually tells a cell what to do, like to release a hormone in the body, to behave in a certain manner, to stop dividing, start dividing, right? A lot of like blood pressure medicines, cancer treatments use cell receptors to work. It's essential for your health.
And so what you're saying is if your cell receptors aren't in good health and good shape themselves, that can affect the rest of your body.
Exactly, because imagine like you have all these nutrients in your blood, and if your actual cells are not absorbing or utilizing the nutrients, then what's the point? It's like going to a buffet, but you're not eating any of the food.
And so there's an important lab test that you say the average person is overlooking but should think about, right?
Right. So one of the more critical parts of your lab results is that you should be looking at your vitamin D. And vitamin D is very important for your brain, heart, and immune functioning. It's like the electricity for your body, electricity for your house. It really powers everything. And a lot of our research has been on the vitamin D receptor. So I've worked with Trivedi Global Inc. for like, you know, nearly a decade now, and some of our most recent research on the vitamin D receptor, we found that we're actually able to increase the cell receptor activity by upwards of 2,300%.
Wow.
And this is significant because science is able to explain what a cell receptor is and how it works, but science hasn't quite mastered how to take a specific molecule, deliver it to the correct cell receptor, and make them interact. And I don't know if, you know, in regards to optimal health, if you found that you've taken, you know, a whole bunch of lab tests, and what you found in the end is that, you know, everything shows up normal and healthy, mm-hmm. but you feel unhealthy, you still feel sick, you still feel tired all the time, or maybe depressed or anxious, right? You know that there's something wrong, but everything says everything's right.
Right.
Right? So you have all the nutrients in your blood, that's not the issue. The issue is, are your cells absorbing and utilizing those nutrients? If they're not, it's pointless. You're not going to harness any of the benefits.
And that's the breakthrough research on cell receptors that's been done at Trivedi, right?
Yes.
In fact,
Global Inc., we've done over 4,000 science studies.
Yeah.
We have nearly 400 peer-reviewed science publications, and we have these available in over 4,000 universities all over the world, including the United States mm-hmm. and the Ivy League and National Institutes of Health. So, I mean, we've done so much research on health, wellness, and especially the vitamin D receptors.
And it's about finding what you say is the concept of optimal health. What does that look like to be your optimal level of health?
So for me, optimal level of health, it might be different for you, but if you've heard from the Mayo Clinic, over 97% of Americans are considered unhealthy. And more than 50% of Americans have a chronic illness.
Yeah.
Right? And in fact, there was an article from The Atlantic that says that the younger generation is getting sicker and their mortality rates are increasing. So health is something that needs to start from a younger age, and it should be something that you start before you have a problem. It's not something that you wait till how you have a problem and then you deal with the situation. And optimal health isn't just the absence of disease, it's feeling good. You should feel good. You should have perfect health in regards to your emotions, your mental state, maybe spiritually, maybe socially. All of these have an impact on your health, and they're all work together.
Well, anybody out there watching and listening who doesn't feel the best that they could feel is listening to this music to their ears, because they're thinking, finally, I have sort of the start of an answer of what can actually make me feel better. So I'm going to get them to the website to read a little bit more about, it's called the Trivedi effect.
Yes.
It's fascinating stuff. So I'm going to get them over to the website. Thanks so much for being here and joining us.
Thank you for having me.
Absolutely. Now, this is your chance if you'd like to take control of your health and learn to really make sense out of those lab tests. Just head over to Dahryn.com or call 619-857-3542 to learn more.